Let's see, yes, anybody with $5, a way to get to the store like Albertsons or Safeway, and the patience to buy a bottle of Heinz green ketchup can do that, and then make their own, have their own green ketchup. And if they want to, they could just pour it out on the sidewalk, okay? Bye. Seth from CS. Bye.